Let's take a look at how to use the time spent on page as a custom event that's sent back to Facebook, which can then be used to track the most engaged users on your website. And this can be really helpful to find people that are more likely to convert and also to cut out bots that come to your page and bounce quickly. Let's go into our editor. So here we've included our T202 pixel utilities JavaScript. We've included the Facebook pixel, and then finally we're going to use a T202 pixel on time spent function. So we'll paste that into our script here, and the attribute that we pass in is the number of seconds that we want to track a user on this page for. So if we want to track for 3 minutes, we'll put 180 in here. We also have an optional custom parameters that we can pass in. In this example, I won't use it, but just know that anytime that you want to send in a custom parameter, you would just fill it in here. Okay. So we'll put in 180 seconds, save it, switch to our browser, and refresh. And now, every 10 seconds, a custom event is going to fire, which will then be sent into Facebook. So let's take a look here. And we see our first custom event has fired, is the T202 pixel utilities time on page. And when we expand that, we see times on page is 10 seconds. And this one is going to show 20 seconds. And then finally, let's take a look at the last one. Shows 30 seconds. And that's all you need to do to track time on page, which you can then use to create highly engaged custom audiences and lookalike audiences as well.